fans, I'm Ernie Johnson, and welcome to Portland for tonight's exhibition game between the Philadelphia 76ers and Portland Trailblazers. Now, here are the starting lineups.
Hello and welcome to our TBS broadcast. I'm Bert Lundquist.
Tip off goes to Ryder.
Half court defenders. To Sabonis. To Wallace.
With the jumper.
Sabonis does not get the basket. Iverson to Colbert. Montross. He squares up with a shot. No good.
Wallace for Henderson.
Anderson to Sabonis. The 76ers make an outstanding steal.
Stackhouse to Montross.
Puts it up off the window. Portland is down in the first quarter. Anderson to Sabonis.
Takes the fadeaway jumper.
Oh, yes! 1 minute and 52 seconds left in the first quarter. Stackhouse throws it down. Inbound pass to Anderson. With an amazing steal. Goes in for the jam. Let's check that dunk out on replay. Inbound pass, Anderson. Anderson to Sabonis. The shot. Sabonis gets that one.
Portland trails by two.
Anderson makes an outstanding steal. With the easy lay-in. 1 minute and 6 seconds to go in the first quarter. Iverson to Stackhouse.
1 minute left in the first quarter.
Anderson to Grant. To Sabonis. Goes up for the lay-in.
The assist by Grant.
Inbound pass, Iverson. To the right side. Jackson to Montross. To number three. Iverson to Jackson. From the right side to Iverson. To the easy lay-in.
Game is tied at 8.
Anderson to Sabonis. Grant handles the pass. Anderson puts up the shot. Iverson pulls down the rebound. Montross receives the ball. With the shot.
Philadelphia with a new 24.
That's the end of one.
After the first quarter, the Trailblazers are tied with the 76ers 8-8. Here's how the numbers break down.
We're about set to start the second quarter.